Yes, sir.
How you doing?
Huh?
Put your window down a little bit more so I can lean in and talk to you.
Okay.
I don't want to get hit.
Okay.
I don't want to get hit on that side.
Okay, okay.
All right, you got your driver's license on your body?
Maybe. I guess not. Nope. Why?
Well, that's what I need to see.
What did I do?
Do what?
I pulled
you over for speeding. You were going 80 to 70.
I was doing 70. I was moving.
Alright, you have your registration card and whatnot?
Oh my goodness. Possibly.
Down a little bit. There you go.
Oh, I think it's up here.
Were you traveling tonight?
Yes, sir.
Where are you heading? To Georgia?
I'm going back home.
Back home?
Yeah. This is it. What is this?
All right, appreciate it.
40 Delmarsh for 28
to Maryland. Is that the correct one? I don't have a couple of them.
Yet. Well, this one expires, but don't worry about that.
Okay.
So do you have your driver's license?
Probably not, because I just pulled it up. I have it. This is live on me.
You don't know where it's at? Or
no.
I'm sure you have one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think I was doing 80. I was doing 70, but if you say
so. Yeah. I'm not going to give you a ticket, so don't worry about it, buddy.
Huh?
I'm not going to give you a ticket, so don't worry about it. I'm not going to give you a citation.
Okay.
Just don't worry about it. Just relax.
I'm not worried about it.
Okay.
Okay.
So your name... All right. I'm just going to make sure you have a valid driver's license,
okay.
And I'll have you on your way, all right?
All right, sir.
What are you looking up on your computer?
I'm saving the speeding because I don't think I was speeding. You're claiming I was? I don't think I was. I was doing 70. I have a GPS hooked up here.
All right. I'll be right back with you.
All right, sir.
How you doing?
Yes.
You got a boat trailer or something?
Boat trailer?
Yeah, this ain't even for a vehicle.
I have a boat trailer.
You have a trailer?
I have a trailer. But
that's why it's probably... It didn't make any sense to me. See, that one says trailer.
Look, I have... Okay, now.
134.
What is this one now?
Good.
This is it. This might be it.
You got a suspended driver's license.
Why?
Hold on. What's the reason for suspension?
Hey, doesn't give us a reason for out of
state. Okay.
You got a suspended driver's license through the state of Georgia, buddy.
For what?
They don't give us a reason. I don't know.
I would have to know about it. You've got to have a suspended driver's license without me knowing about it.
What's that?
I cannot have a suspended driver's license without me knowing about it.
Well, the Georgia DMV is saying that you're suspended.
So what do I need to do now?
Well...
This is...
I'm trying to figure something out, the best for both of us.
Okay.
Generally, what we do is... tow your vehicle and write you a ticket, but I know. I'm trying to think of something better.
Well, I have to pick up my son tomorrow. I mean, just okay. So, look.
I'm just trying to.
Okay.
I'm trying to make things easier on you and me. You know what I mean? I'm not trying to.
You told me you're not gonna give me a ticket. I don't think I was speeding, but we can argue later. I mean, I don't think I was speeding.
Well, I don't pull people over just to pull people over.
I have my logs. I mean, it's recorded here. I have a GPS in my computer, but it's okay. Look.
How does your computer know how fast you're going?
The GPS. It's hooked up to GPS.
It's
right here. Right there.
Okay.
Plus, I have a camera here, so you can measure the road and count the speed.
Okay. I'm trying to figure out a way that we can, so I don't have to tow your vehicle or nothing, you know what I mean?
I would hate that too. I don't know what I would do here.
Where, Okay, exit 16 here. See exit 16? Okay.
All right. Yeah. I see.
We're not going to get it. We're going to get on not the first exit 16, but the second one. Okay. We're going to get off there and then we'll go up to the hotel. There's plenty of hotels right there. Just pull into one of them and then we'll talk there.
Okay. Well,
that way I don't have to tow your vehicle. I don't want to tow your vehicle because, you know what I mean? You seem like a nice enough guy.
Oh. Yeah, but you perplex me with my license being suspended. I mean,
George is telling me that your license is suspended.
For what?
I don't know. You're going to have to take that up with the state of Georgia.
Yeah, my problem is, right now is whatever time it is, I have to pick up my son from school tomorrow at 3:30. So now if you want, I mean, I don't know. Okay, well then let's go. I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. So so where I'm going now?
Get off at 16 East.
16 East, okay.
Yeah, that's right up there.
Well, I'll follow, I mean, you want me to follow you or?
No, I'll have to follow you.
Okay, you follow me. Okay. So where I'm going, exit 16 East.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll follow you up here and then I'll talk to you up here. That way we can get this straight.
Okay, sir. Okay. Sir, does this go to the hotel? I don't know where it goes. I was trying to get here. Why do you need to talk in a hotel? I don't get this.
I want you to get you off the interstate okay. So that you wouldn't, you know what you I mean? Are.
Okay, well then I would do what? I don't understand. I mean, like, look, I don't know what
I don't want to write you a ticket, okay?
Okay.
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 I clocked you going 80 and a 70. I'm not here to argue with you. Listen to me.
Okay, I'm listening to you.
All right. Okay. I'm not going to write you a ticket for the speeding.
Okay.
And I'm not even going to write you a ticket for the driving suspended.
Okay.
But I wanted to get you off the interstate because you can't be just sitting along the interstate. You know what I mean? That's why it's safety.
Okay, but I need to I need to get back home.
Well, I'm going to explain all that to
you.
Okay. Okay. If there's a situation with your driver's license.
Yeah.
You need to get that corrected.
When
you get back to Georgia.
I will, but how can I do it from here? I mean, if I
you can't.
Okay,
but what I'm saying is, I want to be able to talk to you, but not right here on the interstate, so we both get hit.
All right.
All right, I just don't want to see you get hit.
Well, I don't want to get hit either, but at the same time.
And I don't want to get hit.
No, I understand. So if you. Okay, if you don't.
Listen.
All right.
I'm going to let you go.
Well, I appreciate it. But,
okay.
So what do I need to do now then?
Well, I'm going to let you go. I just want to talk to you where it was safe to talk to you.
Okay. I'm
because
listening.
The interstate's bad.
No, I do understand.
People get killed on that interstate all the time.
I understand. But I'm a little perplexed because you told me you clocked me at 80, but you don't want to give me a ticket. Well, I appreciate it. I appreciate what you're saying. See, I will tell you I had a problem in the past with the Georgia Department Driver Service because I have a son. I have an ongoing situation with mother of my son, and it's crazy situation.
So did you have a situation with your driver's license before?
Oh, they suspended it illegally or unlocked. They suspended it in 2012 or suspended without me knowing it, and then it turned out to be agency error. I probably have a paper in my computer. I don't know what's going on. I mean,
but they are showing you suspended Georgia. I don't know.
Oh, look, this is crazy. I mean, this happened to me in 2012, but it was different way. Because eventually when I entered court, it was suspended by agency error. I mean, I can probably find the letter here somewhere. See, I'm dealing with the mother of my son, so I'm going back to Georgia to pick up my son tomorrow school.
Where does he go to school?
Well, he goes to school in Canton, Georgia.
Okay.
See, that's why I was visiting
where are
my
you
friend.
Coming from?
I'm coming from Pennsylvania. I was
Is
visiting
that where
my
you
friend.
Live now?
No, I live in Georgia.
okay. You were just in Pennsylvania for something.
I had a friend in Pennsylvania. I was visiting my friends, so I'm heading back home.
All right. Well, I'm going to let you go, but you need to get your stuff taken care of.
I will take care of it. Do you want me to email you? How do you want me to let you know?
No, don't worry about it. I'm just going to leave you go on your word.
Oh, I appreciate it.
All right.
Okay.
So what I'm going to tell my dispatcher is that I followed you to a hotel.
Okay.
And you're going to be there.
I am scared because you tell me I'm driving with a suspended driver license.
Well,
it's not funny.
You do have a driver.
I know, but let me tell you, it happened to me in 2012, I believe it was. It happened to me, and I was driving like that for like 4 or 5 months without knowing it. Until I got pulled over, and it turned out they claimed it was due to child support, being child support arrears, but it turned out to be, it was agency error. And I'm sick of those people, but I don't know what to do. It's just government.
Right.
And now
that's something that you're gonna have to take up with the state of Georgia.
No, I will, but I cannot do it from here. I don't know what to tell you.
Okay. So what I'm gonna tell my dispatcher on the radio when I let you go is that I followed you to a hotel and.
All right. And then, so do I have to go to hotels so you're covered?
You can go ahead and go.
Okay.
When you go out of here.
Right.
When you go out of here, you're gonna hang a left.
Okay.
And then you're gonna.
I have a GPS.
Oh, it's right here. Look, I'm gonna put you right back on 81.
Okay.
And then basically you're just gonna do another loop and go back south.
Okay. All right, sir. Thank you.
Good luck.
No, I appreciate it. Thank you. So can I? Your names? I can send you thank you letter or something.
No, don't worry about it.
All right. Well,
have a
thank
good
you.
One. Hey,
well,
slow
thank
down, because you were going 80. That's what my radar unit said.
I try to not speed.
Slow down. Slow down some.
I will. All right. Thank you, sir.